So I'm just getting stuff together to start with build guide number 3 for my OpenROV 2.7. I want to recap real quick on guide 2, the battery and main tube end caps. It went really well. I would say the most fiddly part of it was probably the sawing up of the little syringes, which is what I suspected. So I would highly recommend that you have a table vise or something to hold the syringe stable while you're cutting it. All in all, it was pretty straightforward. It was my first real job potting something, so that was pretty cool, by myself, that is. Now we're on to guide 3, which is electronics, and I'm just getting everything kind of sorted out here. We'll be using more acrylic cement, so I've got my latex gloves, and we'll be using a soldering iron, so I'll find my safety glasses. And what else will we be using? A heat gun, so I'll try to be safe with that as well. It looks like we're going to start with the camera mount acrylic structure, so I'll push all this other stuff out of the way and dig out the parts for the camera mount. Pretty exciting, it's coming together. We're about 1/3 done. So for those keeping track, I'm going to see how far I can get done today. I hope to get through guide 3 and 4, build section 3 and 4 this evening. So wish me luck. Okay, it's time for a talking break. So we are at step 14 of build guide number 3 for my 2.7 OpenROV, and so far things are going great. This is for sure a lot easier than sawing those little syringes in the first part. And now we're getting ready to move on to the soldering of stuff. So you can see over here, I've got a whole bunch of acrylic parts all glued together. So we're pretty much, I've almost run out of acrylic stuff to glue. I got a little bit better at it by that time. And tearing apart the Tenda adapters was a little bit rough, but I got that done, and now we're ready to go with our little Batman Tenda adapter, home port plug adapter. Let's see. So we're gonna get ready to start soldering now, and this is gonna be pretty exciting. Hopefully I don't burn anything, my fingers included. So I have to say, this is kind of my favorite part. I didn't really know how to solder before I started working with these OpenROVs, and the process of building one has actually helped me learn how to do things and feel, you know, actually kind of empowered, which is really cool. So added benefit, I get to explore the underwater world with a cool little underwater robot, and I get to learn how to do some skills that I didn't know how to do before. We'll be right back. pinning the wires for the last motor somewhere. One of my little set screws got away, so I'm crossing my fingers. I find that I need to get this all glued together before